So,
okay.
Is there a chapter, can I ask?
Three.
Okay. What's happening so far?
Nothing. Nothing, I'm stuck.
How can you be stuck if nothing's happened?
I'm trying something different.
Procrastination is not something different.
I'm not. I have three solid chapters. Two brothers. They live alone on a boat in the middle of nowhere in a field. The boat's like an island. They have no contact with the outside world and never have. They drink milk.
That's fantastic. Do they get cookies?
Don't be sarcastic. They eat cereal. They're not fully formed yet. They're just half written, I guess. Okay, the world they live in is not real. The boat is their world. The milk is their sustenance. It's delivered by a truck. They have a radio and they get certain information from the world, but the information is limited and confusing to them, but it shapes them since they have no way to test the truth of it against anything outside.
Right.
It's a fictional story, but it's, but their life is connected to us, to this world. I mean, here's the situation. Their world may not be real, but the connections aren't real. The radio, the things they hear on it, are the things that are happening to us right now. I am writing about fictional characters who are affected by real life. So I have to react to what happens in the present and write them so that they're true to the world around us. I mean, everything that happens out here will reach them on that boat in some way. I mean, it'll affect them, it'll change them. I think in some ways it has to determine their fate.
That's really weird. Yeah, I mean, I'm just not sure it's a book. It's hard. I mean, it's ambitious. Who delivers the milk?
I do.